Moscow in 1980, and of course, the bulk of those games were not exposed here in the United States. It's women's field hockey, and there was a dramatic finish in the women's field hockey tournament. The American team got its first medal ever, the bronze, earlier this afternoon, as the Dutch team won the gold by beating the Australians 2-0. That score left the Australians and Americans tied for third with 5 points, 9 goals for, and 7 goals against, in other words, all even. And this situation seldom arises. According to Olympic rules, the United States and Australia then faced each other in a shootout. We're going to take a look at it. 5 women from each team shooting 2 penalty shots each. That's what constituted the shootout. Now, there is a heroine on the American team. There she is, Gwen Chesham, and she turned away 5 shots out of a possible 10. We're going to see her here standing her ground twice against the penalty shots. Beth Anders scored twice during the shootout to bring her total to 10. She's the top scorer on the American team. And here's a look at Beth Anders as she got herself ready for the tension-filled penalty shots, which could help the American team on toward a medal. Beth Anders scored twice, as I mentioned, top scorer on the American team. Although the American team won the bronze medal on the 7th penalty shot, the shootout was played out and officially secured on Julie Staver's goal, making the final shootout score 10-5, giving the American women an unprecedented